Alrighty guys, ADP-160ER Slim says no power. Let's test her. Really? How about Mighty Mouse or Danger Mouse? You ever see Danger Mouse? Remember Danger Mouse?
No.
Here I come to save the day. Okay, maybe it's Mighty Mouse. Mighty Mouse is on his way. Wasn't there a Danger Mouse too then? Maybe it was just Mighty Mouse.
Mighty Mouse originally came out in 1942.
They remade a movie or something not so long ago about him.
80 theatrical films between 42 and 61.
Theatrical films?
Yeah, like theater films. These films appeared on television from 1955 to 1967. Yeah, and then they started making the regular cartoon. And there was 80 episodes of those.
80? I remember those.
Yeah, so Mighty Mouse is a bit more prolific than
the Hair Bear Bunch. Well, I don't see anything right off the bat. Nothing really looks too bad. Yeah, definitely looks like the roaches or something crisped it up a little bit right there. Let's check it out. Ready? Fuse. Good. Good. Resistor. Bad. You should have continuity there for sure. Just like on my test board. Bad resistor.
Duncan, listen to this and tell me if you remember this.
I don't know them. Super Chicken? I don't remember no Super Chicken.
You remember Super Chicken?
No.
Oh my God, he was awesome. When you find yourself in danger, when looks like you will take the lick, and there is only one that you can call Super Chicken.
Super Chicken.
When you find yourself in danger, when you're threatened by a stranger, when it looks like you will take the lick and fuck. someone waiting who will hurry up and rescue you. Just call for Super Chicken.
Super Chicken.
Fred, if you're afraid, you'll have to overlook it. Besides, you knew the job was dangerous when you took it. Cluck, cluck, cluck.
Cluck, cluck,
he will bring the super sauce and throw the bad guys for a loss. He will bring them in alive and kicking. Cluck, cluck, cluck. There is one thing you should learn when there is no one else to turn to. Call for Super Chicken. Cluck, cluck, cluck. Call for Super Chicken.
Cluck, cluck, cluck.
My personal favorite cartoon theme song is One Fine Day with a Wolf and a Fur. You know that one? One Fine Day with a Wolf and a Fur. A baby looks
yeah.
down and probably with a fur. No
cat dog.
Yeah, no boom buzzer mess for that. Probably.
Cat dog. My favorite of all is DuckTales.
DuckTales?
Yeah. That's my favorite of all time. DuckTales, you know, Scrooge McDuck, Huey, Louie, and Dewey.
Oh, you mean like Donald Duck?
Well, it was Donald Duck's nephew, or kids.
Okay,
Huey, Louie, and Dewey, but they say it was their uncle, Scrooge McDuck.
It was a spinoff, right?
Duck, yeah, Duck. Basically. But it was real. They had over 100 episodes.
Yeah, they did. 100 episodes in one film.
Yep. I actually have all of them on DVD.
So, premise. When Donald Duck decides to join the Navy, he invites yeah. his uncle Scrooge McDuck to look after his nephews, Huey, Louie, and Louie. Although they reluctant him to do so due to their hyperactivity, along with his continual pursuit of increasing his wealth and maintaining harsh business ethics, he eventually warms to them upon seeing how smart and resourceful they are. He takes them into his manor as well as a number of adventures.
Yeah, I always liked those. You know what's funny? One of my more favorite ones over there is a three-part episode. And they are looking for, like, the gold of Aztec or something. And they go through,
like pyramids.
Yeah, exactly. Through all kinds of things like that. And, you know, they make a puzzle to get through this. And
Indiana Jones.
Yeah. Which is... same crap I still like today, and that was one of my most favorite episodes. And that was, you know, way back then. That just kind of shows you, you know, when my interest for things of that nature kind of began, at least. Actually, I don't know which episodes they are. I keep trying to find it. I can never find it on the damn DVD. I looked through all the previews and tried to find... I could never find that one. Three-part episode, I think. Yeah, I know. I still could never find it. And I think the movie was about the... Or maybe it was... No, it wasn't the movie. Was it the movie? I can't remember now. I think the movie was about the little... genie, I thought. I found a genie somewhere.
Master of genie?
I don't know.
You're a fortune hunter, master of the genie.
You motherfucker. That thing pops so easy. My resistor popped. I think I had too much power probably going through that capacitor right there still. Just discharge the capacitors. Yeah, if it wasn't for USA Network, they would have never replayed those Hair Bear Bunch and them. The Grape Ape. I would have never known about them. Not if it's from the damn 70s.
Are you sure it wasn't a five-part series?
Maybe.
I found one here. It's a five-part series.
What's it about? Sunken? No, not a sunken one.
But
are you looking for it?
The treasure of the golden suns.
Oh, that one sounds like it. Was that underwater?
High golden sun priest. No, they wind up going into Antarctica.
That sounds like it, because it was a big golden sun disc thing they were looking for. I know it was more than a single episode. I know it was maybe it was that one. Was it just a single episode?
No, it's five.
Oh, maybe. Yeah. Maybe that one's it. Okay. I'll have to remember that today or sometime. You never watched them?
Oh, now here's a three. No, huh? Here's a three-part one.
Oh. Gotta give me anything.
Different. This is called Catch-as-Catch-Can. It's a three-part.
No, that one, that five-part probably is it. It's been so long. Blabbering blabberskites.
Did the ones you're thinking of, did they travel back in time to try to prevent an explosion?
No.
But end up going back a million years, maybe Bubba the cave duck?
Oh, I remember him. Yeah, he comes back to the future with them. They have a genie, though, at that time, too. Maybe the genie's what took him back. Yeah, I remember Bubba. Caveman. Duck. Caveman duck. Quack. Yeah, cartoons ain't what they were used to be. They used to be awesome. Just blew my resistor again. Didn't I?
Sure did.
about Darkwing Duck? No. Those are definitely after your time. And those were made in the 90s. Chippendale Rescue Rangers.
Mm-hmm. Those were the chipmunks, right?
Yeah.
They were chipmunks. They were super polite to each other.
They were chipmunks, though. Yes, they were chipmunks.
Grand Auto
Favorite. Mm-hmm. Chippendale Rescue Rangers.
That's back then. Now her favorite is Minecraft.
Minecraft?
Yeah. Oh. They go up there, play Minecraft, and the next thing you know, you see them yelling and all the screaming.
Mm-hmm.
Because one, you know, checked out of the other one deal. She's screaming on.
Into it.
The youngest one always the one who's screaming. Yeah, they're building the house, they're building the stuff, and then they're making the young one screaming.
You remember that video of that little German kid playing World of Warcraft? He just more than scream.
German kid? I'm not sure about that. Keep popping. What in the fuck? I don't understand. What's going on?
It happens every now and then.